Hello.
Hello.
My name is Teacher Tony. What's your name?
My name is Leon.
Good. How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Good, guys. Look at these pictures. They look the same, but they have some differences. For example, here, the girl is eating an apple, but here, she's eating a banana. Do you see any other differences?
Yes. The dog is jumping. The other dog is sleeping.
Good.
Here is
a cat,
here is
pink. Yes, okay. Now, look at these pictures. They show a story. It's called Mary at the Zoo. Here, look at this picture. Mary is taking the bus to the zoo. She's very happy. Now, tell me the story, please. Here, you can see a set of four pictures, okay? But one of them is different. For example, the tree is different. The parrot, chicken, and dog. They are birds and they can fly, but the tree can't fly, okay? What picture is different in this set?
The leaf is different. The burger, the cakes, the watermelon is fruit, but the tree will not the fruit.
Okay.
Here, the difference is snakes. The snake haven't got a leg. The elephant, the giraffe, the hippo have got a leg.
Good.
The frog is different. Banana, apple, orange is the fruit. But frog is the animal.
Okay, nice. Now, let's talk about your school. Okay? Who do you play with at school?
I play with Judy.
That's your friend. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. What games do you play at school? Okay. What do you do after school?
I have lunch and have dinner after school.
Okay. Could you tell me more about your school, please? How does it look? What can you see there?
I see a classroom, a desk, a chair, a board, a books. The library.
Mm-hmm.
The computer.
Okay. That's all. Thank you. Goodbye.
Goodbye.